on the ice. Prior to the skate for medals, here's Sandra Bezick and the Cutting Edge.
Your local bottler of Diet Coke presents the Cutting Edge.
Misconception about many of the world-class competitors in figure skating is that someone very feminine like Christy Yamaguchi is not athletic. Everyone seems to think it's the men that are the athletes.
Olympic champion Christy Yamaguchi completed 5 triples during her long program. First, the triple Lutz triple toe loop combination. She went on to an extremely difficult triple flip, beautifully executed. Followed by a triple toe loop. And incredibly, at the 3.5 minute mark, she finished with a second triple Lutz jump. To win the men's Olympic title, Viktor Petrenko also completed 5 triple jumps, beginning with his combination, a triple axel, triple toe loop. Then on to a triple salchow. A beautiful triple Lutz double toe loop. And finally, a triple toe loop. Naturally, the men's jumps are bigger than the ladies, but the degree of difficulty is exactly the same.
As we watch these young women perform for the World Championship, remember, these skaters must be both artistic and athletic.
Presented by your local bottler of Diet Coke.
Old saying about when you're thrown off a horse, the best thing to do is get right back on. Well, it certainly applies to Laetitia Hubert, 5th after the original program, as she was in Albertville. We made reference to that disastrous long program there. Let's see if she can redeem herself at the World Championships.
Well, she has had problems in the long program in the past, and I think the reason for that is this program is jam-packed. She has at least 7 triples planned.
Whoa, she had a little slip there in the corner. I thought she was going to go down. Opens with a very nice triple loop, which is her most consistent triple, I think.
Plan she had problems with at the Olympics, the triple Lutz. And again, she just didn't look like she took time enough on the takeoff. She really rushed it. Landed 4. That's amazing.
triple scheduled at the 350 point of her 4-minute program. Obviously, she feels that she can do it, and I'm sure she has a number of times in practice, but when one's in competition, that's a slightly different situation.
But what is very obvious here is that this girl really trains. She had the same speed at the end of the program that she had at the beginning of the program.
Give her full marks for determination. Back with the marks for Laetitia Hubert in a moment.
Back, because after her performance in Albertville, she did have a monkey on her back, combined with the fact that her performance at Junior Worlds was very similar. So for her, this was an excellent outing. As demonstrated here by this triple Lutz jump, good height, but unfortunately she's got her right side dropped in landing and not in a position to land it. This one she did land though. Gorgeous triple toe combination. Look at the way she just floats across that screen, back up into the second one, and here's that strength just to sit on it and push it through.
You two, I thought, made a very good point in Albertville after her disastrous skate. She wasn't emotional, and she was angry, and she was obviously determined to make amends for that here.
Well, that triple flip just showed a great determination.
And here come the marks. Great set of technical marks. 5-2 from the British judge, up to 5-7s from Switzerland and Australia, and Croatia as well.
And her marks for artistic impression.
Check that, that's the Dutch judge at 5-7. Artistic marks, she has 8 first place marks and a 4th place mark from Great Britain. And you hear the crowd reacting once again. But Laetitia Hubert is currently the leader. And it's been a great year for her.